Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Now, without further ado, let me get my input back in. And yeah, I know. This video was, like, done yesterday, actually. Well, yesterday from its air date.
Classic mode.
Like, I'm really struggling to keep up here. I have a whole bunch of classic mode tickets, so... But first, I'm gonna see if I can get one more to steal the deal. Bingo. Take that. That. Pretty much all the music. Enter classic mode.
Classic mode.
And we're gonna do a whole bunch of them. We may even be doing this in the next part. I'm just having some fries. Some curly fries. Yeah, I'm not using the classic ticket on Rule. I have it for another character.
Ready? Go!
I really like how every character has their own little path. Wow! And take long. One thing I remember from Mario Super Sluggers, I think, is that these two do not get along. It's weird.
Game.
If you ask me. I don't know why. Huh. Kind of accurate to where they were in the original games. Dedede's original fight took place in mainly a ring. Bowser is kind of like a little castle area. Well, kind of like it. Charizard is like the Pokemon League or something. I think they even know from Pokemon League. Man, I love playing as Cool. He's just so fun.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, and I think Ridley's fought here in the Metroid series, or Super Metroid, as far back as I can remember. That was not a good idea! Continue.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, I don't remember Ganon being caught in the bridge. Could be wrong. Never played Ocarina of Time, I know. Oh, you never played Ocarina of Time? Yeah, I haven't. Considering undoing it. This really is his finest hour. Oh, and they have Crocodile Cacophony playing. How fitting. I actually like that one a little bit better than Gangplank Gallon. Alan, but I love it all. Gangplank Gallon all the same. Yeah, Karul is not the fastest fighter in the roster. Though. Getting out of here would be priority number one.
Complete.
Complete? Why not with a K? Kremlins and Karul, like, do that a lot. Close enough. You know what? We have a lot to go through, so I'm skipping.
Congratulations!
Well, that's cool. Okay. What? It's what the Kremlings in Karul do.
Final results.
Everything that has a C in it. Or starts with a C.
Classic mode. Simon!
Yeah, I've actually picked up and played in a Castlevania game. First one. Dracula X. So I still need to touch Super Castlevania. SNES Classic. Of them. So I might not understand all the references here.
Ready? Go!
Well, that was something else. Yeah, Simon is very fun to play as. I'll take it on that.
Ready?
And that backfired. Yeah, one thing about Simon Belmont, he's not a recoverer. Gotcha. However, I think he can use his whip for that too. Oh dear. Okay, I prevented something that would have been really bad. Well, for Simon. Wow, that was fast! Bowser, Ganondorf, and Mewtwo. Three well-known antagonists. Well, we don't know about Mewtwo at the moment. Oh, mate, because of his movie. Movie, but I'm pretty sure he probably doesn't really like humanity. I got distracted. Yeah. How? Well, at least we got through that. And I do believe Richter is his descendant, as Simon is his ancestor. From what I've heard. Oh, hang on. We need a pause break. I'll say this, he was a lot easier when playing as Luigi. Hope this gives me experience against the actual thing in a Castlevania game. But I wouldn't count on it. Yeah, he ain't done yet. Nope. I don't remember vampires becoming that.
Continue.
However, I could be proven wrong. It's one thing life loves to do to me. Hey, sometimes.
Nice work!
Hate to skip through the credits like that, but we really are short on time, like, during the recording.
Final results.
All right, one last fighter.
Incineroar.
For this video, at least.
Ready? Go!
Next!
Ready?
Oh look, who's decided to show up? Greninja! Well, they're both dark types, but however, the fire and water type. Who knows, maybe they work better than expected, like right now. The Enforcer, Morton. Pompous Prodigy. Yeah, we're told that the Koopalings are not Bowser's children anymore, but I really don't know about that. Yeah, we've been told that for years on end, and then, you know. Oh, I don't know. I'm just rolling with it.
Ready?
I'm cool with it either way. I'm disappointed that C is not a K. The Kremlin Commander. It should be spelt with a K! It's my only complaint about K rule in Smash. Well, not everything spelling wise. Everything else is perfect. This is how I imagined him, and how we would play, actually, one day.
Game.
Hey, pulling stuff from all three Donkey Kong Country games. And his little boxing glove from DK64. Speaking of Donkey Kong.
And the crowd goes wild! Man, I love playing as Incineroar already.
Ready? Go!
I am glad that... that this ult exists. Like, it's literally themed after Big the Cat! Don't even try to downplay it! Yeah, Incineroar is not the fastest fighter as well. Oh dear, that vibration. Not welcoming.
Kaboom! Complete!
Oh, so we get Greninja again? Makes sense. Ninja's cool. Yeah, one thing about bad thing about Incineroar's recovery. Trajectory. That just leaves Crazy Hand. Oh no!
Game. Continue.
Yeah. Well, that certainly happened. Good thing we had Greninja's help. Okay, not bad. So yeah, next time I'm doing more classic mode stuff. A lot more. So, without further ado, I will see you all around. I have editing to do on this video. Bye-bye.